after Prince Charles expressed his desire to have a slimmed-down monarchy. Prince Charles' decision left Prince Andrew's daughters out as senior royal workings, and Prince Andrew could get into a heated and physical confrontation if they don't do something about their relationship. The insider believes that Queen Elizabeth needs to step in because between Prince Charles and Prince Andrew. And even though the monarch's favorite son is Duke of Jersey, the source claims that she's not taking his side in time around. After all, if the Queen believes that Prince Andrew is a disgrace, so he needs to be frozen out of the royal family. Prince Andrew allegedly knows that he's an outcast and a laughingstock, so he's now trying to talk to the feds to clear his name of the family, and this doesn't sit well with the Duke of Jersey. According to the Toko, Prince Andrew doesn't think Prince Charles should be king, and he's allegedly told the Queen about how he feels. However, there's still no proof that this is the case. After amid the reports that Prince Charles was upset with Prince Andrew last year, the brothers were seen happily chatting with each other on the way to church on Christmas. But Prince Charles accompanied Prince Andrew on his way to the church away from the royal fans amid fears that they would react negatively when they see the letter. However, the relationship between the siblings has become worse in recent months. Prince Charles allegedly thinks that Prince Andrew is a repugnant, sniveling snake who's brought nothing but shame to the royal family. The heir to the throne also allegedly thinks that Prince Andrew should be frozen out from the royal family. Prince Charles, Prince Andrew could allegedly get into a physical fight if Queen Elizabeth doesn't step in. Prince Charles and Prince Andrew's view and competition allegedly continue, according to National Inquiry with regards to his ongoing sexual abuse scandal. The dad of two allegedly believes that when his name is clear, the royal family will welcome him back with open arms. Meanwhile, Prince Charles and Prince Andrew's feud allegedly started when they were kids, but things become worse family for good. Prince Andrew, on the other hand, allegedly thinks the older brother is crazy for power. The Duke of Jersey also allegedly thinks that Prince Charles is weakling who will make the worst king in the history of the royal family. As such, sources are convinced that Prince Charles